at one stage it used to be all zeros, so they're obviously showing what I'm feeling and experiencing. Here the RPMs just go up and go down. I can see it, it's at 600, we're not 660, 630. Thermo fan is off, so there's no reason for it to kick up. Battery's completely charged, so it can't be alternator. Engine looks somewhat steady, but you can feel the vibration on it. Now this year I don't understand this whole sensor adaptation stuff. I mean, I don't know if that's something that needs to be reprogrammed, or after getting a tune done, like the ECU, the new tune, I don't know if any of the car still needs to relearn. I have no idea if these actually have anything to do with anything, like any of the issues.